Hey folks, thanks for tuning in. This is Duane Vedder, host of Been There, Done That, the game show where the guests and host possibly eat the grossest jelly beans imaginable. Join me as we drive on over.
I'm joined today by Andrew Day from the tennis team. Andrew, tell us a little bit about yourself.
So I'm Andrew Day. I was actually born and raised in Dubuque, Iowa, and I am currently a sophomore.
All right, you excited?
Oh yeah.
All right, let's get to it. All right, Andrew, you just absolutely wiped the floor with me, but hopefully I can beat you with brains and not brawn. So for the first jelly bean, what is another name for the arguably more well-known or more accessible form of tennis, table tennis?
I'm gonna have to go with ping pong.
All right, ping pong's right, which means I get to eat a jelly bean. I've got a blue or an orange. Which one should I eat?
Let's do the orange.
Oh no. Dead fish, strawberry banana smoothie, barf, or peach? Oh boy.
I'm gonna go with, I think it's a strawberry banana if I had to guess.
We're good, I got a good one. It's strawberry banana smoothie, folks. We're fine.
In case you didn't pick up on them there, here are the rules. Every so often, I'll ask my guests a trivia question. If they get said question wrong, they'll have to eat a gross jelly bean. If they get it right, I'll be the one eating the bean.
All right, Andrew, once again, wipe the floor with me, and we're 0-1 in terms of jelly beans right now, so hopefully I'll get you with this one. I don't think I will. This is really easy. What pair of sisters have won 3 Olympic gold medals?
Oh, pair of sisters. The Williams.
Can you say their first names for me?
Serena and Venus.
Dang it. All right. Another jelly bean. We'll see. Shake the box up. Oh, we got 2 Tutti Frutti.
Oh, there we go.
What's the flavor there? Stinky socks or Tutti Frutti?
Okay.
Oh, boy.
Tutti Frutti.
Tutti Frutti. We're alive. We're golden. We're fine.
All right.
My serves don't do that.
I warned you to take steps back.
All right. Once again, you saw it right there. I just threw the clip up. He's still wiping the floor. It was a lot easier doing golf. I'm a lot better golfer than I am a tennis player, Andrew. I would definitely say that. But this one, question number 3 for you. What color were tennis balls before they became yellow?
Oh, God. I'm going to want to lean towards green because I feel like it's more of like a natural color and it's close to yellow. So I'm going to lock in green.
You're locking in green. Well, my amigo, it was white. Tennis balls used to be white, so.
I would never have gotten that.
You go ahead, pick one out. Let me know what color you grab.
Okay. Toothpaste, which is berry blue, or booger, which is juicy pear. I'm going to go with a pear because I kind of like pears.
And hope that it's not a booger.
It's weird. I don't know if it really tastes like pear, but I'll take it. It's not awful.
How are you feeling after eating that last jelly bean and then playing some tennis?
Feel a little woozy and dizzy, but good enough to go.
All right, good enough to go. Well, it's the last question, and if you watched the first episode, maybe you picked up on it, maybe you did some research, watched this movie, but what is the airspeed velocity of an unladen swallow?
But I have no idea what that movie would be.
I'll ask you the question again, because it is, I do say it quick the first time. What is the airspeed velocity of an unladen swallow?
Yeah, I'll just take it. I have no idea.
In that box. Toothpaste, mint or berry blue?
Oh yeah, that's definitely berry blue. That's actually really good.
That's really good. You got the good one. You yeah. Lucked out, mi amigo. And with that, that will bring an end to our show. Andrew, hey, I appreciate you joining me out here today.
Thanks for inviting me out here.